Someone asked a famous conductor of a great symphony orchestra, "Which orchestral instrument do you consider the most difficult to play?" The conductor thought for a moment and then he said, "Second fiddle. I can get plenty of first violinists, but to find one who can play second fiddle with enthusiasm, that's a problem. And if we have no second fiddle, we have no harmony." I wonder, do we have harmony in God's orchestra, or do we just have plenty of first violinists? Have a blessed day.